Tony, this is a smart looking machine. Is this a new model to the Doosan range?
Yeah, the VTR 1216 is a brand new model.
And I'm seeing here things like quad tool holder, 8-ton tool clamp, 70 kilowatt spindle. They're some of the highlights, are they?
Yeah, they are. Basically, what you've got is you've got a curvet coupling on the end of the actual ram, which actually clamps back to the spindle. This is the M version, so it also takes BT50 tooling as well.
What's the importance of that 8-ton tool clamp? Does that give you more rigidity when you're machining?
It is. It's the pulling force to hold that tool in the spindle when you're machining tough materials that you'd probably be doing on any style of machine.
And that quad tool holder, we'll see it in a minute as it comes out of the part there. That has basically got four tools at the indexes, correct?
That's correct. I mean, the machine obviously has a tool changer, so that can be put away. But what it does mean is it reduces that tool change time because you can put four tools in there.
And you can do the milling as well then on a BT50, is that what we're saying too?
Correct, yeah, this is the M model. It does come in a two-axis version as well, but this is the M version, so it's a very capable milling machine as well.
I know on the column there, you've got the Z-axis. Has it got a W-axis too as well, so you can bring the ram down?
Yeah, it's a W-axis. W-axis will clamp at every 200 millimetres because obviously you want to keep the ram extension as short as possible for that heavy-duty cutting.
And this work holding here, that's some chuck on there, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what they call a combination table. So it's a 3-jaw hydraulic and a 4-jaw manual chuck built into one.
Right, and when will you be able to see one of these in the UK, Tony? When are you going to bring it over to Mills CNC?
Well, Paul, you can see one as soon as you order one. I mean, these are available, but we won't bring it in for stock. This will be basically an order to customer specification.
But you've done well with this size of machine, haven't you, in the past? Where have you done well? What are the markets that you've sold them into?
Power generation, nuclear, oil and gas, and aerospace, engine rings, things like that.